The Basilica of Our Lady of Good Health is located at the small town of Valankani in the state of Tamil Nadu in southern India. The Roman Catholic Latin Rite Basilica is devoted to Our Lady of Good Health. Devotion to Our Lady of Good Health of Valankani can be traced to the mid-16th century and is attributed to three miracles at sites around where the basilica stands.
Sometime during the 16th century, Our Lady with her infant son appeared to a Hindu boy carrying milk to a customer's home. While he rested under a banyan tree near a tank, pond, Our Lady appeared to him and asked for milk for her son, and the boy gave her some. On reaching the customer's home, the boy apologized for his lateness and the reduced amount of milk by relating the incident that occurred on his way. On inspection, the man found the milk pot to be full and realized that something miraculous had happened. That man, also a Hindu, wanting to see the place where the apparition occurred, accompanied the boy. When they reached the tank, Our Lady appeared once again. On learning that it was Our Lady who appeared to the boy, the residents of the local Catholic community became ecstatic. The tank where the apparition took place is called Mathakulam, or Our Lady's tank.
Some years later, Our Lady appeared again. This time to a crippled boy who was selling buttermilk near a public square on the outskirts of the same village of Valankani. She asked him for buttermilk for her infant son, and the boy complied. Our Lady asked the boy to inform a certain wealthy Catholic man in the nearby town of Nagapattinam of her appearance. Not realizing that his crippled leg was miraculously cured by Our Lady, the boy rose up and began his journey. The man also had a vision the previous night in which Our Lady asked him to build a chapel for her. Together, the man and the boy returned to the site of the miracle. This time Our Lady appeared to both. The man erected a thatched chapel for Our Lady at the site of her second appearance. This chapel became a holy place of veneration to Our Blessed Mother, and she was called henceforth Mother of Good Health, Arokya Matka.
A few years later, Our Merciful Mother rescued a few Portuguese merchant sailors from a violent storm, which wrecked their ship. When the merchants reached the shore of Valankani, they were taken by local fishermen to the thatched chapel. To give thanks and pay tribute to Our Lady, they built a small permanent chapel on their return trip. On subsequent visits, they improved on it. The merchants dedicated the chapel to Our Lady on September 8th to celebrate the feast of her nativity and to mark the date of their safe landing to Valankani.
The shrine of Valankani was elevated to the status of minor basilica and merged with the major basilica of Mary, Mary Major, in Rome on the 3rd of November 1962 by Pope John the 23rd, September 8th. The Feast of the Mary is also commemorated as the Feast of Our Lady of Good Health. The celebration starts on the 29th of August and ends on the day of the feast.